everybody. We are at the Harvard Arab Student Association graduation ceremony. It's the day before the main Harvard University commencement, and we're just waiting for the graduation ceremony to begin. I'm here with my buddy, my nephew Dean, and my mom and my sister Samra. My mother and my sister Samra are upstairs in the reception room, but Dean and I decided to go for a little walk around the campus since we're kind of early. But I'll be sending pictures and maybe some videos later. So I'll talk to you guys later. Thanks. Bye. Say bye. Say bye.
Take this opportunity to thank you, the graduating class, for so kindly nominating me to be your keynote speaker here today. All the best, and you should keep on doing what you have been doing for so long to reach the highest heights. Now, go out there and change the world. I thank you.
Hey guys, so today is the day of the official commencement and I am headed towards the campus. It's a really bittersweet moment. And I guess I will keep you guys posted whenever I get a chance.
He's got class tonight.
That's expensive.
Hey, so we're headed to the yard now. Keep you guys posted.
Congratulations, everybody.
Thank you.
Way too happy.
Hi, congratulations.
Thank you. Congratulations to you.
Undergrad or like master?
Masters.
Oh.
Yeah, what was your study? Your
I'm undergrad.
Undergrad? Yeah. Okay. Do you have a certain major?
I do sustainable studies.
Oh, that's great. I do international relations.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it was great.
You're going to start crying.
Don't do it.
It's a perfect day for this.
Yeah, it's not too hot and it's not too cold.
Yeah.
Well.
It's sunny too.
It's beautiful. I was here last year. I was volunteering at commencement and it was raining.
Oh, last year? Yeah, I heard about that too.
It's going to rain next year.
Lucky us.
Yeah, we're very lucky, very blessed.
Come on, man.
Yeah, it's kind of muddy. Remotely from home.
Oh wow.
Yeah, so I flew out yesterday.
Lots of work?
Yes, lots of work. I took like 4 classes the first semester, grad level classes.
Oh wow, full classes?
Yeah, whoa. And then I took 3 grad level and I was doing a faculty aid project.
Oh, okay.
The second semester, and then I did a summer study abroad.
Wow.
So it was intense.
Where did you
win? I went to Senegal.
What, where?
Senegal.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
this
it was
great.
Yeah, it was such a great experience.
Awesome.
How about yourself? Are you local?
I'm doing undergrad. I'm doing most of my time remotely. And then I spent like
two semesters last 2 years ago here at the extension school. Some of my classes joined with the graduate student. They said they got double work for my class is not that hard, but still lots of like writing.
Yeah,
very intense.
Yeah, well, we're done now, right?
Yeah, but we learn a lot.
Yeah,
I learned a lot.
Until the next journey, right?
Yeah.
My name's actually Mali, but no one can say it that way.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so
Mali.
I'm like, yeah, right? Well, you're close. So I'm like, either one works because they sound almost the same, so. Yeah.
Can you speak the Arabic?
I can, probably not as great as I should, but I can speak it and I can understand it.
Oh, wow, nice. Yeah. Very beautiful language.
Yeah, writing. It is. I love the script.
Yeah. But are you on fasting right now?
Am I fasting?
Yeah.
Yes, I sure am.
It's the month, right?
Yep. So I skipped out on breakfast this morning.
Oh, okay.
Did you have breakfast?
No, I didn't.
Oh, okay.
Because it's too cloudy over that area.
Yeah. Almost there. And there's the law school.
Yeah. We made a shot of paper.
To enter the yard. It looks like we're going around. This is my new friend, Chloe.
Hi! You doing first live, right?
Yes.
Oh, hi.
So we just met at commencement, but we're graduating on the same day, so that's all that matters, right?
Yeah.
Thank you. on here. Yeah, it's like when I stop it, I have to like stop it and then it cuts off and I have to start a new video. But that's okay, we'll make it work. Yeah. I was like, maybe I should just be in the moment, put my phone away, right? But then I was like, okay, I'm still in the moment. Just holding my phone up. So okay. Hi guys, I'm back. So we're entering the yard now.
Yeah.
I feel like
they batons just to help us so that people know that we
mighty. GSES master's students, are you here? And finally, but not least, GSES PhD students. Congratulations to all of you. The procession will now begin with the business school on this side and GSES PhD students on that side. Have a wonderful commencement day.
Thank you. there a dry cleaner thing on my roof?
Yeah.
Where is it?
Absence of enlightenment, and souls that are revived through the remembrance of the divine in us all. Our Lord, make the work of these graduates that of vocations and callings, not of laboring in the servitude only of legal tender, for we know that we are indebted to answering the higher calls left by those that came before us, who gave their life, liberty, and happiness, so that we may build on their foundations to enhance this place. Help these graduates to shoulder the burden of standing on the shoulders of giants. Fill us with the might to tread new paths. Make us producers of justice, consumers of equality, architects of character, pursuers of curiosity. Let us love the stranger and estrange those who reject love. Fill us with joy, guidance, hope, sincerity, inner beauty, compassion, and light. Bless us all now and tomorrow forever. Amen. Amen.
As Dean of the Faculty of the Business School, it is my great honor to present to you these degree candidates who have mastered the study of business administration and prepared themselves to become leaders who will make a difference in the world.
By virtue of authority delegated to me, I confer on you the degree of Master in Business Administration or Doctor of Business Administration, and testify that you are ready to lead people and organizations in enterprises that will serve society. Congratulations.
Candidates for the several degrees in architecture, landscape architecture, urban planning, and design will rise. The Dean of the Faculty of Design.
President, fellows of Harvard College, Mr. President, and members of the Board of Overseers, as Dean of the Faculty of Design, I have the honor to present to you these students, each of whom has qualified for a master's degree in architecture, landscape architecture, urban design, urban planning, or design studies, or a master's degree in design engineering, conferred in collaboration with the School of Engineering, or the degree of Doctor of Design.
By virtue of authority delegated to me, I confer on you the degree for which you have qualified and declare your competence to lead in shaping the spaces in which we live. Congratulations.
Candidates for the several degrees in public health will rise. The Dean of the Faculty of Public Health. Honor to present to you these students, each of whom has qualified for a master's degree or a doctor's degree to provide leadership, advance knowledge, and improve the health of populations.
By virtue of authority delegated to me, I confer on you the degrees in public health for which your studies have qualified you, and declare that you are well prepared to generate and utilize knowledge to improve health throughout the world. Congratulations.
Candidates for the degrees of Doctor of Education. University of Virginia. The Dean of the Faculty of Education.
Of contemporary society. Congratulations.
Administration and International Development.
Oh my gosh.
And public policy. Nobody's still sitting. Please rise. The Dean of the Faculty of Government.
Madam President, fellows of Harvard College, Mr. President, members of the Board of Overseers. As the Dean of the Faculty of Government, I have the honor to present to you these degree candidates, each of whom has qualified to provide leadership in public service.
By virtue of authority delegated to me, I confer on you the degree for which your studies have qualified you, and testify that you are well prepared to offer leadership in the quest for enlightened public policy and effective public service throughout the world. Congratulations.
I give you candy to be nice, okay? Be nice. Did you give me candy? With my gun? My Pharaoh shit! How come I'm like, give me it?
Under the tenure of the great leaders, who through her courage and vision worked leading this historic university to even higher heights. Madam President, thank you for being a friend.